of love, grazing, mining, and recreation. That potential contradictory mandate has created challenges for the agency from the start. But no commercial use has stirred as much today as timber harvesting. The conflict began to flare in the 1960s after the Forest Service had stepped up logging on national forests to satisfy the post-war demand for houses and other wood products. By then, a growing number of people were relying on the national forests for a variety of sometimes competing purposes. Recreationists began to object to the visual scars left by clear cutting, the practice of logging all trees.
Well, hello there. Remember, only you can prevent forest fires.
By the 1980s, the debate had risen to a fever pitch.